Hello, this is Franklin Thorpe Gamer, and I am back with Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. And, so yeah, woohoo! I beat the dragon thing that was spitting eggs at me. And finally I get a hoo-hoo block, meaning I get my thingamajigs finally. That's right, that's Prince Peasley. So technically I just beat up Prince Peasley. And I told you he was super sexy. Cheers to your mustaches. Yes, because my mustaches fought the battle. This incredibly dazzling man, none other than Prince Peasley, what happened to you? Oh yes, he flips his hair like that all the time because he's so sexy. And throughout the country for this top secret mission I'm on, suddenly I encountered Kekleta and her under... Wait, are you telling me the main antagonist of this story is a woman? Well, she did not look like a woman. Oh boy, he's riding a giant beam. Woohoo. Well, no, he's not riding a giant beam, he's just riding a flying beam. That rose matches my green perfectly. Woohoo. Yeah, you do. Yeah, I think you do see him later on in the game. I'm pretty sure you do. Oh, but there's no more Samurai Cactus Butler standing there anymore. How sad. I'm sad facing right now. But I'm not sad facing because I finally get my hammers. Boy, you two arrive exactly at the right time. Oh, whoops. Okay. Just now, a hoo-hoo block fell down the waterfall. Wait, that happened just now? I thought... That happened at the beginning of the battle. So that battle must have lasted like 5 milliseconds. Hoo-hoo, man, it feels good to make great hammers again after such a long break and blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. And that one hammer turned into two hammers for some reason. So little hammer action. I guess we ought to teach you guys how to properly use hammers, huh? First, press the R button to select your hammer. Okay. And then press the A button to whack stuff. That's it. Oh, but right, now to use the hammer, so action... Blah, 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 blah. Blah. Okay. So now I finally have the hammers, meaning now I get to go down this way. And be all like, yeah, now I can go down the pathway because I have hammers and I don't care that you threw down a rock right there. Take this, angry rock. Oh, whoops. Just hit Luigi. Take this. Hey, wait. Can't I... This is going to be a problem. Well, never mind. It seems as though there's a problem right there. Oh, never mind. It's just I finally have to utilize a different button to switch. Yay, broken. So now things should get a little bit more interesting, but that's what I said about the learning new jumping moves, but that didn't really change. What? Why am I doing that? Rock smash, rock smash, rock smash, rock smash. That guy over there is going Super Saiyan. He's a Super Saiyan Kakarot. Ooh, now I could be fat. I could be fat Mario. Oh, it wasn't even a person, it was just a rock. Hey, don't get mad at me. Okay. So it was a rock that was for some reason on fire. I mean, I've never walked down the street and to find a rock that's just on fire, but okay. And all I'm saying is I'm trying to be funny in a sense, but in the same sense, realistically, when do you just see a rock that's randomly on fire? Like, what's the reason for it being on fire? No, stupid. Oh, well, I don't want to go down there. But I do want to go in here. Oh, I think I remember this part. I talked to this old guy over here. Whoa there, pards. It's been a Goomba's age since any strangers in these parts. Now listen, fellas. I want you to ride them rusty old carts. I don't want you go a stopping you. But I advise watching for trouble. Yep, no one knows where those rails lead. Still, I tell you something. You might just be able to find jewels by jumping a bit in there. Blah, 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 blah. I can collect jewels and... Yes. Yeah, this is decently fun. I forget what the point of collecting the jewels is, though. Well, this is taking a while. Yay, I have 12 jewels now. Oh, I see. That's right. I need 10 to pass. And that guy, he's on this side too. How he got to that side, I'll never know. But he is in a rocking chair. So maybe it's like Luigi's Mansion, where that little old lady, grandma lady person, just slides around in her rocking chair and shoots lasers out of her eyes. And how'd you guys get over here? I already know how to use hammers in battle. We have to learn. Then we'll explain it in battle. What's the point of giving me the option of no if they're just gonna tell me no? You need to be polite and say yes. Like, that's what they were saying. Seriously, I was not allowed to, skip this tutorial. Press the A button right here. Now time for Luigi. Oh. That's right, you have to hold B. That'll leave a mark. Anyway, you get the idea. I want to try again. No. Okay, so review. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, just let me go. Oh, well, looks like I'm out of time for this LP. Well, now I have the hammers at least, and next video, hopefully I'll be getting somewhere. Unfortunately, I think this is the part of the game where I start getting lost. But I'm gonna go now. This is Franklethorpe Gamer. You could be expecting another LP video of this and an LP video of Crash Team Racing and possibly that Sega Genesis game tomorrow. Bye.